Damian Lewis of Prep Sports Nation here at North Gwinnett High School in Suwanee, Georgia for Friday Night Lights High School Football. The second round of the Georgia High School Association playoffs and in Class 7A action, it would be the North Gwinnett Bulldogs hosting the Walton Raiders, and the Bulldogs would jump out all over the Raiders very early in this one. Your final score, 60-10. The Bulldogs got excellent performance on both sides of the ball, winning in the trenches easily tonight. Offensively, J.R. Martin, Devin Crosby, excellent performances for the Bulldogs. Let's check out some of the highlights. First quarter, opening drive, Bulldogs with a second and goal. It's going to be Martin scrambling and then kind of lobbing this one over to Seth Anderson for the touchdown. It's going to be the Bulldogs taking a 7-0 lead early in the contest. Second quarter, Bulldogs up 14 and getting some positive yards from the offense here. Martin finds Bobby Ezard in the middle of the field for a first down. And then Martin going to hand the ball off to Devin Crosby. And Crosby takes it down the far sideline, puts on a couple of moves, and stretches into the end zone for the score. Bulldogs take a 20-point lead. Still in the second. Second and goal from the five. And Crosby patiently finds a hole to get into the end zone. His second score of the night. Bulldogs up 32-3. And then late in the second, Martin calls his own number, brings it to the near side, and gets into the end zone pretty much untouched for the score. Martin finishes the night with four touchdowns. Bulldogs roll to a 60-10 win. Here's head coach Bill Stewart afterwards.
Coach, congratulations. Very big win for you tonight. You guys dominated from the start of this game. Yes, talk about the performance from your boys tonight.
Yeah, very proud of them. I mean, they did exactly what they should do. And they came out. They were precision on offense. Defensively, we were relentless. And both sides were very focused tonight. And it's against a good football team. And we feel great about what we did tonight.
It looks like you guys are going to head to McEachern next week. What are going to be some of your takeaways from tonight and things that you guys want to focus on heading into that game?
You know, every week, you know, we look at it, even if the score is lopsided or something, you know, we have a lot of stuff that we have to work on to beat a great team like McEachern, you know. And so for us to be ready to go, we're proud of what we did tonight, but now we got to move to the next one.
All right, Coach, congratulations once again. Good luck the rest of the way.
Appreciate it, man.
All right, once again, that final score, North Gwinnett dominating over Walton Raiders. They pick up the 60-10 victory. They're headed to the third round of the GHSA Class 7A state playoffs, where they will take on the McEachern Indians. From North Gwinnett High School in Suwanee, Georgia, I'm Damian Lewis with Prep Sports Nation.